So we're up at our Northwoods off-grid camp, and we have a local river. It's the Beaver River, and they have a white rock water release every Labor Day weekend up here. It's pretty cool. It's class 3-4. I haven't run it in quite a few years. It's pretty fun. It's a good thing to go to. Lots of people, lots of kayakers, lots of pretty cool white water. It's a pool drop. We're gonna go check it out. It's fun.
Let's go.
So the first time that I ever saw any whitewater kayaking was on the Beaver River, and this is the Tallerville section. And again, it's class 3-4. But when I came up here and watched this, just watching it, my adrenaline was running, and I said to myself, I've got to do that. When I started, I was probably mid to late 30s anyways. I think I was almost 40 years old when I started whitewater kayaking. And so gradually I worked up to the point where I felt comfortable doing this section of whitewater. A year later, I was running this section. Again, it's a class 3, class 4. Not terrible. I never had any problems running it. But at that time, Caleb was, eight years old, and got a boat for him. He was running this a short time after I was running it. I was always nervous watching him run this. Now Caleb's 30 years old. He hasn't kayaked in a while, but we're gonna go up here and he's gonna check it out. Maybe run it, maybe not, we'll see. What do you think, Caleb?
Questioning my life choices. But cool. It's fun. It's fun to watch. I definitely want to run some stuff. Like
I could run this, easy, go down that,
and I could play at the wave at the bottom at least. Maybe even run Taylorville. After I do that stuff, if I got the confidence, I can run. See what I can feel. See how I feel.
I haven't paddled in a good bit of time, and you got to have your skills up. So, like you said, this is fun to watch, and I need to paddle a little more before I run this. I know I can do it in my mind. I know I can do it. I'm not too old to run it, but I'm too old to run it cold. But the consequences of not being able to do it or screw it up, although not terrible, you know, my green face. I don't want to mess up my green face.